So, I'm coming to string on the inside. There we go.
Some try to do some Rolex stuff, like the arms or something, but it's really difficult.
It's probably more dangerous for the filming person.
The Rolex, you can, I think, if I do my job really well, the short end, that's cheaper. Your life gets a lot harder.
That's the way. So you need to make that motion twice, actually.
Yeah.
Also do safety reasons, but actually just to withstand your pressure.
But now, if I can persuade you to do that a little wider,
yeah,
and that comes in over the top,
yeah.
So that's what there's a change, see?
Yeah.
But it's going to work better. You have to work harder for your attack.
Mm-hmm.
Also, it's an easy believe in me.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, so there's your attack. There's the Harry Potter pulse edge. It's probably better using the edge because then the arms attack shouldn't cut you in the head. And obviously, that'd be nice. You know,
it's actually good, John. It's quite hard to split a scroll open with a mouth.
Did John was right about this.
But if you both have children, means you already reproduce, so there's nothing to lose.